Hello, and welcome to this BoilerKey video tutorial. Our goal is to set you up with the two-factor authentication system in order to keep all of your private information secure. This video is specifically for users that do not have access to a smartphone. If you have access to a smartphone, visit purdue.edu/boilerkey for more information. Let's get started. Open your internet browser and type in the URL www.purdue.edu/boilerkey. Then type in your career account and password. Step 1. Create your BoilerKey PIN on the desktop computer. Click Set My BoilerKey PIN. On the next screen, you will enter a 4-digit BoilerKey PIN. In order to be more secure, this number should not be your ATM PIN or something as simple as 1234. Once you have verified your PIN, click Set New PIN. You then return to the main Manage BoilerKey page. Step 2. Request a BoilerKey token. Click on Request a BoilerKey token. On the next page, click the Here button to email the BoilerKey administrators a request to prepare a BoilerKey token for you. You will then type in your 4-digit PIN to verify your request. At this point, you can log out and wait for the token to arrive. Step 3. Test your BoilerKey. After you receive your token, you can test it. On your token, you will notice a small button. If you push the button, a 6-digit number will appear on its screen. This number will be used in conjunction with your PIN number to utilize the two-factor authentication system. If the code fails, simply press the button again to generate a new token code. Hardware tokens may vary, but the 6-digit code will work in the same manner on all of the designs. On the main BoilerKey page, click on Test My BoilerKey. On the next screen, type in your career account login, and next to password, type in your PIN, comma, followed by the number on your token's screen, and hit Enter. A notice should appear on your computer screen showing that you successfully tested BoilerKey authentication. After testing the token, on the main BoilerKey page, click on Where I Use My BoilerKey. On the next screen, click on the circle next to Require BoilerKey for the employee portal. Now that your BoilerKey is set up, you will be required to use it on the One Purdue employee portal. This completes the setup of your BoilerKey application. For more information, visit purdue.edu/boilerkey or goldanswers.com.